Hello guys.
Hello, this is Swing Street West Level B, class 8. Last class of swing arts.
And we did little routine with some new moves. So one of the moves was new.
Before that, we focused on doing two steps forward in the swing out. So instead of a rock step, when you want to continue doing swing outs, try and do the lead moves back, so that makes the follow do two steps forward. You don't do it on the first swing out, but you do it afterwards, and it looks like this.
So we'll do now two swing outs, one normal vanilla one, and the second one is a roll, step, three, two, step, back and back.
Step, good, step, step.
Back and back.
So followers, try to stay back. The leader, because he is doing a triple step back, will take you forward, but we try to stay as much back as possible. We try to move back, but that's generally impossible because the lead step can be forward. Okay, and then the moves that we did in the routine.
Yes, so we started from spacing out, I think it's called. So it looks like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, so take your follower with you on the 5.
Yeah, for a follower it's almost the same. So at 4 you still have the same position as in a swing out, but the leader has opened up, and as a follower that means you can go straight through. So even at 4 and I can go that way again.
And then we added some little concept that in principle from all these moves you can end them in a closed position. So in one example is the inside turn. You can end in a closed position.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So you can do it from virtually any swing out.
And then we have a routine.
Yes, so we use this move. So the routine, we have 2 times 4 8s.
So we show it from the back. From the back.
Okay. So we start from swing out.
Yeah.
Swing out, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swing out, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Outside
turn, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inside turn, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second block, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Texas, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fake, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Circle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. So this was it.